Alrighty, hello and welcome back. As you can see, some of my picks finally went my way. We got the 2nd, the 7th, the 9th, and the 13th overall picks. I'm happy with that. I don't think I've had a top 5 overall pick yet. Maybe I have, I don't know. I've played this franchise over so long that I can't even remember. If I did, I probably traded up for it. Good. Hundred. I think even though he's got a B, I think I'll go with that guy. Okay, let's get into her here. Get into a nice and deep black. Defenseman, though. So 7, 9, 13. That must have been Chicago's pick. Gotta do it. An elite that has all Bs. Yes, please. Thank you. Wow, I went way too far down. Trade bait. I think we're pretty good on defensemen. And goalies. Two back-to-back picks again. Interesting. Let's take a shot in the dark. Yeah, use a top four. Scuderi. Should be good because I'll have a lot of leaders in the locker room. Theoretically. Yeah, let's give up our picks. We don't need the rest of whatever we got. That was a lot of guys I just drafted. And I think a lot of them are gonna come from like Russia and all that, so they're gonna go straight to the AHL, which I don't have room for. I'll have to get rid of some more dudes. How long does he have left? 2 more years. They got really good chemistry together, though. I think that's everybody. Oh, I take it Coffee must have retired. Guess I might as well flip Robinson. Alrighty, well, I'm gonna keep trying to find a trade for these guys. So until then, see you later, and thanks for watching.